in New Orleans, Louisiana. Welcome to the Terror Dome. I got so much trouble on my mind.
You know, Grim, I love coming to the Big Sleazy. Some beignets, beads, Dixieland, and a serpent and a rainbow. It really helps me relax.
Show me your tits.
Save that for the Mutants Gone Wild taping after the game, huh, Junior?
Whatever.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Deadlanta Vultures take on the New Orleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on the shoulder of Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten. For a first down. And it's first and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and six. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and ten. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
You've got to catch that. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
This guy's a brick shit. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. With a brutal hit. And it's first and ten. And like a monkey trying to fuck a grip. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and five. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
We've got a nail biter at the end of one. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
That's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot two.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down and inches.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Third down and a pussy hair.
Hot one.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown. Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Third down and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Miss a bomb kill right in someone's face. This your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back. That play was like the offense was playing rock, paper, scissors, and the defense was playing rocket launcher. And now the defense has the ball because they came to play. And it's first and ten. The defense better look out. The offense called the... It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. No, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim?
Oh, man, about a 6 yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt! Should move them back nicely.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ex-Miler.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
2 minutes left in the half. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there.
Hey, Mouse. Here comes Kettle now.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two.
This offense is rolling.
Mom, Grim, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first. Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Bricks' mom decided to move back in with us.
Second, and that'll be their final timeout. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
He runs it for 3. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2. Third down and, well, good luck. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. Wow, the quarterback just threw a first down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
Chaser, make it snap your way, Shorty.
They come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
No, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. And that'll bring up second and one.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks.
He scores!
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. With the punishing hit. Second down in a very lot. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First down and five. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything to stop him throwing that good rim.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Now, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Not much there, maybe a yard. For 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. Third down and the punter is warming up. great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the cube. And that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
All that work, and they come up empty. That sucks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Man, how did he screw that up? No one died.
Bombs don't kill mutants, Grim. Mutants kill mutants.
First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
2 minutes left in the game, hang on. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grand...
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. A nice run there for 8 yards. Third and two. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
And timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And they fool the defense with a run play and pick up the first down.
Oh, this game is so exciting, I think I just peed my pants. No, it was the other one.
Well, the zombies are DOA on their home field.
And they look deader than a room full of senior Republican leaders.
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chunks choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.